guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Chef Alvino Japanese Addiction. Today I'm going to make a healthy drink. Okay, so it consists of cucumber and apple. It's very healthy, there's no added sugar, and it is good during this summer and during this Ramadan time.
So to make a healthy and refreshing juice, you need a Graham Smith apple, green apple, one cucumber, four peppercorns, lime, some parsley, mint leaves, pink salt, and fennel seeds. Okay, let's do this.
You just peel the apple. Okay, then you have cucumber also. You just cut it into smaller size pieces, roughly cut. Okay, your processor, add apple and cucumber, then your peppercorns, ginger, parsley, mint, then ice cubes. Half teaspoon of fennel seeds, a teaspoon of pink salt, half a lime juice, okay, and some water to blend. After that, strain your juice. First thing, put some ice. Okay. And then your juice. Look how green it is, guys. Please do try this at home. It's very healthy. This is done. One lemon wedge for garnish and one mint leaf. Hope you enjoyed this, guys. Please do try this at home and let me know in the comment section below.